dear watercolorist, this is Nitin here. How you guys are doing? So today I come up with a new video for you. I have made this video specifically for those who seems to be a losing important aspect of watercolor learning, and that is being playful with watercolor. What I mean being playful is having fun with this fluid medium. We can only enjoy this medium when you paint with no expectation. Just follow the rhythm and feel the harmony. And that's the beauty of watercolor. So whenever you make any painting, at the end of the painting, you may not get anything, right? But ask yourself, did you enjoy the process? Do it again and again and again. And never forget to laugh at your painting. You need to first fall in love with watercolor. You should feel happy every painting you complete, no matter how bad you did. None of the paintings are bad. It's just, you know, we perceive in that way. We think in that way. So this is you. This painting is you. And you never stop loving yourself, right? So my dear friend, this video is all about having fun and celebrate your creation. So friends, if you have not subscribed my channel, then I would suggest you to please go ahead and subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon, which gives you a notification whenever I update any new video. So please go ahead and enjoy this watercolor process. I hope you will learn something. If you have any question, please do write down below. I would definitely reply you back. All right, guys, so I think we are done with this painting, and I hope you enjoy this process. As I said earlier, whatever the stage you are in, just enjoy this process, have fun. You will see the improvement within you, you know, after a certain time. Just trust on you, keep motivate yourself and make a lot of watercolor art. Things will definitely come out good as you expected. So if you would like to support my art, then please go ahead and visit my Patreon page and support my art so I can create many watercolor tutorials like this. So I hope you will enjoy those, and thank you so much. I will be coming with a new video very soon. Have fun and enjoy watercolor.